Let's see if the eggs have went down. I saw an article this morning. Walmart is selling eggs for $2 a dozen. It hasn't went down here yet. Let's see. These are $4.39 for 18. Ground eggs are $4.99 for 12. We still see the $7.99 price on the cage free. Let's see. Those are $6.49. $5.79. Liquid eggs, I don't buy that. Egg beaters. So yeah, Kroger's eggs are fully stocked. The prices just haven't went down too much. There's 12 for $2.99. Still got those back there for $7.19, but that's 30 eggs, so better. That's looking better. See, that's $4.79 for Kroger brand. Which it doesn't taste bad, and I usually get that, but I prefer Land O'Lakes. But I don't want that price. $5.99, I wish it would go on sale. $5.99. Wow, I can't believe this. There's a few empty spots with water. But they are fully stocked with water. Let's see. Yep. Here's my little cart over there. Here's some juice. And I don't buy that stuff, so I don't know what that is. But you know one thing I noticed? Is during the pandemic and all the shortages that we've had, this beer section has always been full, always, always restocked. We got chicken, let's see, chicken gizzards. I don't see a price on those. Surprised, but it's Heritage Farm. Here's Miller's chicken. It's a little expensive, but it tastes like real chicken. It does. Let's get a price. Here's a yellow chicken for $7. Chicken for 10. It's a pretty big chicken. This is a buy one, get one free week, so I think you pay, yeah, like $3 or something. Or not sure. But you buy one, you get one free. Ground turkey. It's $10.99 for 3 pounds. Let's see. I came over here to the sugar aisle. I don't really use a lot of sugar anymore, but I see there's a 4 pound bag for $2.49. I've never heard of that brand, but it's only $2.49. I'm not really sure if all sugar is the same, but $2.49, that's not bad. Stevia is $8.49. Got powdered sugar. Let's see. $2.19 for the evaporated milk. I use that quite a bit. But $2.19, that's kind of high. Let's see. And here's this. I got a couple of those. This. $19.99. This is a 27. What's so special? Oh, that's for babies. $27.99. you can see, I mean, the shelves are fully stocked here. I haven't seen this in a while. And it's no front. I mean, if you look, where there's some few spaces, but if you look, you can see back there. Once that's gone, they got some more. That dropped down to, it's $15.99. And then you got the vegetable oil, Kroger vegetable oil. That's $9.99. Crisco pure canola oil is $19.99, so that's still about the same. Let's see how much this. Let's see. Mazola is $16.49. Got all kind of baking goods, cake mixes rather. And I got the avocado oil people here at Kroger. Got that. $4.99, $2.99. Okay. Now, this is where the lettuce is at now. I noticed there's no. I used that to get a head of lettuce, but I don't see. See the lettuce. Got the. Ready-made salads. Some spinach. You got it's only $1.48. Like it's been there for a while. Yeah, the lettuce section. It's kind of there. Peppers. Okay, I wondered, Ed, is this going to be the last of video of my little video posted today? But I just wanted to show you. Let's see. Kind of beans those are, but they're $4.99 on sale. I've never heard of broad bean. Never heard of them. We got lentils, chickpeas, black beans, $4.99. Got pinto beans. And this is our rice section right here. You see that? This is a small Kroger, but that's it for the rice.